Yo, what's up, guys? Back with another video. So I'm back. Another video is I have 4 package mail day, and of course, all this brick is coming from bricks that I'm in. So I did a full case of 2020 gold label, and I got the Brewers, and I hit 2 of these. Well, 2 different cases. I'm just going to show you guys the hits. And this is all I got. 2 Keston Hera autograph. One is number 250 right there. One is just a base auto. So now 2 there. So 2 full case, and they cheap. So that's why I get them. I do PC Keston Hera. There you go. Not too bad. And also, this was a pickup from Ryan. He did a fire sale on the Car Family Facebook. And show you guys what I picked up. And of course, I pick up another Keston Hera autograph. This is a Obsidian. I can't say it right. You know, big words. And it's number 2, 99. So eBay 101. So there you go. And here's some Asian Players PC. Sean Yamaguchi, rookie. Jordan Yamamoto. From Mosaic, rookie. Shiny. Yoko Agayama. From Chronicles, rookie. And KKK. Unparalleled. And I also got bought a Jared Goff Mosaic. I don't have this one, though. It's not number, though. So that was a pickup. And I bought this from Cool Toads. Steve Young. 8 out of 8. His jersey number right there. It's pretty cool. I got this for $55. So I couldn't pass it up. My first autograph of Steve Young right there. I would take that for that price. And I did a full case of 2020 Phoenix. And this are the hits I got. 2 hits. So, right there. And I got 2 helmets that I was in right here. Show you guys. And this was $30. A full case is 10 helmets. Pick your own team. And I got the Rams for $30. I had 2 autographs. 2 autograph helmets. One of them is Eric Dickerson, right there. Eric Dickerson, aka Dickhead. Mini helmets, not too bad. My second one is from Tom Mack. He's a Hall of Famer of 1999. He's an offensive lineman. So there you go. So that's my mail day, guys. I think that's my mail day, my video mail day. Also, I did a full label of 2020 gold label of Cardinals, and I did great. I got 3 hits. So, first one, I got a KKK. Now, I got 2 of these now. So, not too bad. And autograph for Rangel Ravello. And this dude, Junior Fernandez. So not bad for an entire case. I got 3 hits. So that's my video. Thank you guys for watching. I'm out. See ya.